Hello and welcome to Audiology Talk. My name is Tony Lombardo.
And my name is Laura Prigge. We are audiologists with Grason-Stadler. And today we're here to talk to you about some of the new features that we are introducing with the release of our Pello firmware version 2.5. So as you know, the Pello is a channel and a half audiometer that can be customized by licenses for your practice. So you can have the standard license, which is just basic air conduction, bone conduction, speech testing. And with speech, we do have about 150 or so recorded lists that are already inside. But then you can also get other licenses as well, such as the Speech Plus license, the Special Test license, and the High Frequency license. So let's talk about what's new with the just standard license.
Yeah.
It was on every version of the Pello going forward.
Yeah, absolutely. One of the things that we're most excited about is the ability to have expanded autoplay options that are right on the device for speech testing. Traditionally, you would need to use the config app to set up your autoplay, your preferences for that. Now you are able to do a lot more stuff on the fly with the audiometer. So you can change how the autoplay is working. You can set things like word limit counts so that it maybe only goes to 25 if you only want to go to 25 words and then automatically stops. So things like that that make speech testing especially a little bit easier.
We also have some new symbols that we have introduced on the tone test type. So when you're doing your testing, if you decide you need to insert an unspecified bone, there's a shortcut key. Or if you need to insert a vibrotactile symbol, there's also a shortcut key for that. We've also moved some of the options on the display menu into a tone settings menu. So from there, you can change your dB step size. You can select the colored symbols or the black symbols for sound field, and just some other options that you want to change maybe on the fly, but not as frequently as the other options on the display menu.
Yeah, absolutely. And the other thing that we're really, really excited about is the addition into the Speech Plus license of the Audible Contrast Threshold Test, or ACT test. If you haven't heard about the ACT test, it is a great new diagnostic test that works in a couple of ways. Number one, it is a proxy for speech and noise testing that doesn't use speech. So you can get some really good information about how people are going to perform in noisy situations when you're doing your testing. In addition to that, there's support then to be able to help program the advanced features of your hearing instruments, which is very, very exciting. And to my knowledge, it's the first test of its kind.
Absolutely. So with the additions of just the features on the standard version, the Speech Plus version, and the other versions that are available, so Special Test and High Frequency, this is a very flexible channel and a half audiometer that you can learn more about by checking out our website and checking out our social media.